हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ सेम स्टार ग्लोबल स्कूल। आई एम रमेश शर्मा। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट रिवीजन ऑफ नंबर एंड न्यूमरेशन पार्ट टू। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियोस वी हैव लर्नड हाउ टू राइट नंबर नेम यूजिंग इंडियन प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न हाउ टू राइट अकॉर्डिंग टू द इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी इंटरनेशनल प्लेस वैल्यू चार्ट। See, there are three blocks, ones, thousands and million. In ones block, you can see there are three small blocks, ones, tens, hundred, in thousand, thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. In millions, million, 10 million and 100 million. Okay? And you know, in Indian place value chart, there are four blocks, ones, thousand, lakh and crore. But in this, there are only three blocks according to your syllabus. But after that, millions, there are billion also, trillion also. But in your class, use these three blocks only, ones, thousand and million. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, 100,000. Then million, 10 million and 100 million. Now, see the example. First example is 678019. You can use comma also, but after three digit. Okay, see 1 2 3, then 1 2 3. See, there is no any millions place, so use only one comma. Now you can write this also, place value according to the international place value chart. Ones, tens, hundred, then thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. Now see 678,000 and there is no digit at 100 place, that is why only 19. Clear? 678,000 and 19. Now next example, 7 1 2 4 5 7 8. Now again put comma after three digits, 1 2 3, then comma, 1 2 3, and then comma. It means this one is millions place. So 7,124,000 578. Clear? See next example, 8 1 2 3 4 5 7 8. Again put comma after three digit from right to left, 1 2 3 comma, then 1 2 3 comma, then 1 2. So it is 81,234,578. Clear? In this way you can write number name using international place value chart.